Hello everybody, this is Brian, Bob Chapman Hot Wheels fan, coming to you all with this 2010 Mustang GT in red. So I figured I would give you guys a full review tour of this 2010 Ford Mustang GT in red. I like the wheels on it, the color, the wheels on it, and everything as I said there. So now turn the car around here. I like the front grille on these 2010 Mustangs GTs. Coming on that little bit as you see there, so you can see it better. And then here is the other side of it. I like the GT bands right there. I like the GT bands here. Hang on, see if I can get it on camera. Yeah, that's the GT bands there. So, but like, so far, yeah. Now turn it to the bank. And I also like the back end of this 2010 Ford Mustang. So like the GT badges around these, or the horse, I can't remember exactly. So that, that concludes my review of this 2010 Mustang GT in red. So please let me know in the comments section below, please, what you think of this 2010 Mustang GT in red from 2010. And let me know what you think of this 2010 Ford Mustang GT in the comments section below, please. Don't forget to give this video a big like, thumbs up, please. Don't forget to subscribe if you're brand new here to my YouTube channel. And let's keep the subscriber count going. And I want to thank you all those who've been lately watching all my content and all my videos on this channel. Especially to the people that have been watching a lot of my videos where I've had a couple videos, a few videos since the last month or more. I've been getting great news, so let's keep the views on these videos going. And I appreciate all the love and support. Hope you all enjoyed this video. See you on the next ones coming in the future. See you soon. Bye.